Hello, Chris Menard here. Question from one of my YouTube subscribers. How can we put in a blank row between every row? I'm not sure why they would want to do this, but that was the question. So let me just knock it out here. Only way I can figure out how to do it is with a helper column. You could use VBA also, but I don't want to do that. Quickly number these here. 1, 2, highlight the 1 and 2, double click. There you go. You got 12. Employees, whatever this is. I copied that and I'm going to paste it. So I've got 1 through 12 and 1 through 12 again. If you had 50 names, you would have 1 through 50 and then 1 through 50 again. Data tab, let's just sort it. Notice in my sort, it did pick up the helper column, which has a bunch of blank information and starting in row 14. You definitely want to sort by the helper column, smallest to largest. Click OK, right click that helper column and delete it. And there's your blank rows. I'm going to undo because I want to show you one more item that I know someone's going to ask now. Back here, 1 through 12, just one time. What if I want every third row to be blank? 12 divided by 3 is 4. So 3, 6, 9, 12. I could have got the 3 and 6 and autofill that, by the way. So here we go. This should work. Sort again, make sure you sort by the helper column, smallest to largest. Click OK, right click, delete, and every third row has a blank row in it. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Appreciate your time. Thank you.